Yo, what up? This your boy D Dot J-O-N-E-S. Just had something on my mind, just want to throw it out there, see who catch it. You know, they have a lot of metaphors from way back in the day. And one is never judge a book by its cover. And you know, a lot of things that's been said way back when are still relevant with the present time. So I'm just sitting here wondering, you know, where do they just still be missing the ball at? You know, they say you go through the same thing over and over and over again until you learn from it. You know, it's not considered defeat. It's considered a learning, you know, whatever, learning, progress, whatever. But you know, I have a lot of people tell me, oh man, you doing good for yourself. You know, man, you got on nice clothes, you have a nice car. So, the fuck that mean? Like, never judge a book by its cover. So, just because I got that means that I'm doing good? I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm, you know, don't let good stop you from being great. You know, anytime you're doing good or anytime you're doing, you know, better than what you was the day before is a blessing, but it's always room for improvement. It's always room to, you know, better yourself. You know, now you could say I'm doing better than you. You wish that you was where I was type shit. But even that goes into the thing, never judge a book by its cover. Like, you know, you might see a raggedy ass book, but it might be a good ass book. But to understand the book and to get to know it, you got to read every chapter. Then you gotta focus on what you read in every chapter. It might be 100 to 300 plus pages to this book. But you still have to read it, get to know it, understand it. You can't just look at something and be like, oh man, he doing good. Oh man, she doing good. Oh man, they... No! Like, you didn't even... Like, stop having this illiterate, dumbass, retarded ass assumptions. You know? It gets kind of annoying. You know, and you know, people with all this, you know, all these assumptions of stuff, or you know, they see somebody with a do-rag on, or they see somebody with their pants slab, which don't get me wrong, I used to have my pants slab in high school, but you know, you get out of that once you grow up and everything, but that don't mean he a thug, or if somebody dress nice, you know, Stacy Adams, you know, suit, whatever, that don't mean he professional. It don't mean nothing. It's just a fucking facade. You know, that motherfucker might be fucked up in the head. How the fuck you supposed to know? You didn't even get a chance to get to know the person. You just assume. It's like a lot of girls do that. You know, they see you and they be like, oh, he a player. Or they see you, they be like, oh, he ain't no thug nigga. Oh, he ain't this, he ain't that. Man, why don't you like expand your mind? Stop being so basic. And actually try to get to know somebody. Actually try to get to understand somebody before you make that assumption. Shit, a nigga might be thinking the same thing about you. Watching too much damn BET awards and shit. But, you know, guys be like that too. They might see a dude and think, oh, man, I beat that nigga ass. I do this, I do that. Or they might see a big cock diesel motherfucker and be like, oh man, yeah, that nigga probably knocked me the fuck out. Nah, my nigga, it's not about the muscle and the weight. It's about the skill and the technique. But anyways, that's for another video. Because I'm pretty sure I done went over a lot of motherfuckers' heads. So on and so forth. But yeah, let's as a community, as a whole, you know, as a new era, let's all try to eliminate these assumptions. You know, because you can't go through life assuming things, you know. Because you'll pass up on a lot of blessings, slash opportunities, slash new beginnings, slash new eras. You'll pass up on a lot of things with just assumptions. You know, if you go assume something, why don't you at least try it a little bit? And if you ain't feeling it from the jump, then bolt. You know, then bolt, then jet, or dip out. You know, instead of just, oh man, I ain't fucking with that off the gate. But anyways, you know, peace, love, all that good shit.